Sandra. Calling Sandra Bullock.
I could definitely picture her in my dress.
Oh yeah, totally.
I'm Michael Mullen. I am a fashion designer.
And I posted an ad on Craigslist.
Sandra Bullock, I want to design your Oscar dress.
Sandra Bullock, my name is Michael Mullen. I am a fashion designer. I made this gown for you. I want to give it to you. Please. Call me. Oh my God, I just got my pants dirty.
Sandra Bullock won.
There you go. Your girl won.
Yay!
Look good.
Look good. But yeah, I could definitely picture her in my dress. Yeah, absolutely. I'm glad I did it. I'm glad I did it. I want to design. I want to be a designer. I would love to do this a lot for a lot of people.
Hi Craigslist, it's me, Michael Mullen, still gay. A lovely high school girl named Emani contacted me off of the Sandra Bullock Craigslist posting thing. And she said, would you be interested in designing my dress for prom? And I said, yeah. I wanna see if her date's cute.
You're so cute. Look at how pretty she is.
This is Michael. This
how
is
are
Grammy,
you?
Diane.
Hi. Grammy Diane?
No, her name is Diane, but everybody calls her Grammy.
Grammy. This is Grammy Diane, everyone.
I was on Craigslist, and I actually was gonna post a post to find a designer, but I found Michael.
It's pretty lucky having your own designer.
Mm-hmm. Oh, you know. Well.
I wanna feel like I'm going to like the Oscars or something like that. But I don't want it to be like too prommy, you know, cheap looking. That's why I reached out to you.
This is one idea. It's kind of sophisticated and this shows a little cleavage.
Well, just a little bit. I knew you're only 17.
We don't want your boobs falling out, right? Well, I don't know, do we? And you said gray, charcoal mm-hmm. gray.
It's gonna be very flattering.
Mm-hmm.
Are you happy?
Yeah,
are you
I'm
cool?
happy.
I just wish I had someone to make me a gown when I was a 17-year-old girl. What I wore to my prom, I wore a gold sequins shirt with a royal blue sequins tuxedo with tails, a big black feather boa. My hair was gold and glitter. I had gold lips, black cat eye like eye makeup. Talk about clown. I clowned it up. Here comes the circus. She's adorable. My goal is to have the dress ready plenty of time before her prom. We should all go to a fabric store together and we'll pick out the color that you like. All right, hi, how are you?
Hi, how are you?
Hi, you're so cute. Hi, look at all your fun tattoos. Imani, what do you think about this?
It seems too prominent, you know? See how shiny it is?
Yeah, you don't want shiny. Dance with me.
How?
Okay, let's go right here. Do you like this, Imani, or is it too shiny for you?
It's too shiny.
Too shiny, that's what I thought. You're in charge, you know, you have to pick it.
He gave us this.
Okay.
I like it. Do you like this?
Yeah.
I like it.
Hi. What's your name?
Eddie.
Eddie?
How are you?
I'm making this dress and I need stretchy fabric.
Yeah.
Oh, but it's shiny and you don't want shiny. I say we
this pop stand.
Blow this pop stand. I'm ready for my close-up, Mr. DeMille. Let's go to Michael Levine's because I know they'll have what we want. You like this? This will look really pretty. It's up to you. Do you like this enough to use it?
No, I do like it. I'm just tired.
You're tired, yeah. She's got things to do and people to see. I got people to do and things to see. I'm just kidding, I don't. Alicia, my seamstress who I work with a lot, is helping me make this dress. Is the zipper on yet? Nice. That looks good. Can I be guaranteed it'll be ready and found done by 11?
Okay.
I love you, thank you. Tomorrow is the big day. It's prom day. So I'm going to pick up Imani to take her to the fitting. I'm excited to see the finished product. Hi.
Hello, how are you? Come on.
You want to try it now?
Yeah. This is not right. It's supposed to have a triangle effect. Do you guys understand, right? It's like this, this, and like a triangle. The front is wrong, remember? This is the back design. This is the front. And it still needs to be tacked there. There's a lot of work left to be done. And this has to be done in the morning.
I'm just worried that
it's not done. Yeah, so am I. I'm very worried.
We're waiting for my dress to get finished. She's putting on like the shoulder part.
I think Imani's mom is a little upset.
Yeah, she's just mad.
Well, do you want some ice cream? But we can't eat too much, so the dress fits, okay? Can I have a large Oreo shake?
With no whipped cream?
With no whipped cream?
But I want the cherry.
But can I have the cherry?
Okay.
You want anything else?
Oh, my mom wants to know if you can get her something she'll pay back.
No, 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 it's not me. What does she want?
Oh, a three-piece egg roll.
Can I have a three-piece egg roll? And when does the boy come into the picture? Will we get to meet him, your man friend?
Yeah.
Do you like him as more than a friend, or is it just a friend thing?
Mm-mm.
Just a friend thing? Oh, tomorrow's a special day for you, and I apologize that it wasn't ready tonight.
I really hope that it's ready tomorrow. If not, I know my mom's gonna be crazy.
I promise you it'll be here, okay? Dear Lord, let the dress be done.
We have a little problem. Don't let the camera come.
Okay.
This is falling out.
I paid $100 for these little beads.
It doesn't stay.
The problem is these little rhinestones, they keep falling off. Can I get her like some drugs? A burger with speed sprinkled in it? Hi, Emani, it's Michael.
The dress is not done yet. It's almost done.
Let me go right now, I'll call you right back, okay? Do you guys need help? I can sew beads. Well, we got it done, barely.
Hey, Michael. I just really wanted to thank you for what you've done for Emani.
Oh, you're so sweet.
You just made it possible for her to live her dream. We truly appreciate you, Michael.
I look forward to seeing you, and yay! OMG, who is that supermodel? Look at you! I'm gonna help you get into it, okay? And most importantly, double-sided stick tape for your boobs so it doesn't go boom! Turn around, sweetheart.
I look cute.
Gorgeous. Makes my grandbaby look more
bad. How you feeling?
Really good. Top of the world.
First of all, I thank everybody for coming, family and friends. This is really a big event for Emani. You have grown into the beautiful woman I knew you would become. I am proud to be your mother.
Aww.
Thank you, Emani.
Aww.
I also want to give a special thanks to Michael, who designed the dress that Emani is wearing.
I think I look nice. Everybody thinks I look nice.
I want to compliment you on Imani's dress.
Oh.
That dress is beautiful.
Do you have any message for Michael?
Thank you. And I really appreciate everything that you've done for me. I love you.
Oh my God, I love you. She looks like she could go to a red carpet event. Call me. Mwah. I'm a proud gay uncle. This is my prom day.
Always a bridesmaid, never a bride.
I know, me too.